Big Joke visits Pattaya to follow up on the Smart Safety Zone 4.0 project and to prepare the city for the potential return of vaccinated foreign tourists, possibly as early as next month. Hey everybody, this is Adam. Today is September 16th, 2021. Thanks for tuning in. Yesterday, Police Lieutenant General Surachet Big Joke Hakparn visited Pattaya to follow up on a brand new project the police department was putting into effect. Now, a meeting was held at Pattaya City Police Station before Big Joke, along with a significant police escort, visited local beaches and toured Pattaya. Big Joke's nickname, which he embraces, comes from his ability to set people at ease and make people relax, even those he has arrested, according to those close to him. Big Joke was previously the immigration bureau chief and was well known in Thailand for his stances, especially on foreigners who are on overstay. He's now a top-level advisor to the national police chief and arguably one of the most important and powerful police officers in Thailand. Lieutenant General Surachit told the Pattaya News that this is a national project which is developing systems and preventing crimes in smart cities. Pattaya is one of those smart cities chosen due to its importance to tourism, with almost 10 million tourists in 2019 and part of the Eastern Economic Corridor project. According to Big Joke, he stated that they expect as borders reopen and tourists return that some criminals may want to take advantage of the situation and foreign visitors. They intend to make sure that doesn't happen. The idea of the project is basically focused on protecting people by using innovations, technology, and electronic strategies to prevent crimes. The safety zone for the Pattaya area is centered at Jomtien Beach and a surrounding area of a 9.97 kilometer radius. Now, there's actually 12 separate parts to this smart safety plan. We aren't going to list all of them on this video, but they include things such as a CCTV command center and fixing all the CCTVs throughout Pattaya, a brand new emergency report system poles on Jomtien Beach that you might have seen that have little red buttons on them. Those red buttons are meant to summon a police officer if you have an emergency. Then there's line groups for all sorts of different businesses and communities, and applications for your phone to help work with police and even do police reports. They also stated they'll be using police drones on a more regular basis throughout the area to look for potential problems. Big Joke overall appeared to be pleased with his visit to Pattaya and even spent time greeting and speaking to residents and foreigners while touring the local beaches. The program's already begun but is expected to become even more of a focus as Pattaya plans to reopen as possibly early as next month. Thank you guys for watching. Hit that subscribe button if you have not done so already. Big Joke visits.